Hey. Excuse me.
Need anything?
Your thoughts?
You seen the Thoreau cabin on Walden Pond? Guy had the right idea.
What do you think about our relationship?
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Never mind, actually.
No worries.
Excuse me.
It's good to see you again.
Your thoughts?
It's nice to have a positive outlook on the future for once.
How are you doing?
Nothing, really. It's pretty quiet.
What have we here?
Let me know what you'd like.
Could I put this on my charge card?
You don't have enough caps for the fee. Sorry.
I don't suppose you'll take a check?
No. I've never heard that one before.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Sure, sure.
Keep telling him we're running low on supply. Need to take more risks. Caravans ain't that well guarded. I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things. Ugh. Need a drink. Real shit, not moonshine.
Can't keep doing this forever. One last haul, then I call it quits.
What's on your mind?
Being this close to the water. Have to keep an eye out for Meyer lurks.
Any news around town?
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Never mind, actually.
All right, then.
Can't believe they're only giving me half a share. Sounds way worse than the last one.
Crazy what happened at Malden.
Hey there.
Heard somebody iced
so,
the Skelter and
it's abundantly clear to me that you're no fucking plumber. Normally, I'd have you killed for lying to me. However, I've got a bit of an errand I need to perform. But I need an extra pair of hands. In my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
What did you have in mind?
There's a rival gang, the Back Bay Players. They run a prostitution ring south of the river along Commonwealth Avenue, just northeast of Diamond City. Since this bar opened, the players have been unhappy that we've been cutting into their business. Seems like they wanted to send us a message. So, they captured two of our working girls, Mary Kate and Ashley. Demanded a ransom. I set up a time for the exchange, but of course it's a setup. The players have no intention of honoring the deal, so I have no intention of paying. But of course, if we want to maintain the bar's reputation as a decent place to work, we need to protect our girls and get them back home safe. The job is to head over to the players' territory, bring the girls back safely, and send the players a message. Also, rumor is that the players have acquired a large shipment of plasma weapons stolen from the gunners, and are looking for a buyer. There's some extra caps in it for you if you can track down and bring back that weapon shipment as well.
I have some questions first.
What is it with you and all these questions? The job is simple. Head to the location, free the girls, and acquire the weapons. Do you want to do it or not?
Sure. Why not?
Alright. Head over to the Commonwealth Avenue to check it out. I'll mark the location on your map.
Is that a bolt suit? What kind of gang wears bolt suits? You from up north or something? Bunch of weirdos up there.
Huh?
Hey.
ready. Getting blood on my hammer!
You are seriously fucked! You know that?
One shot, one kill.
Please, let me go! Thanks a lot. They're gonna kill me. Thanks a lot.
Hey.
What's the word?
Your thoughts?
Where are all the babies in the Commonwealth?
Tell me a joke.
How do you get a super mutant to laugh on Sunday? Tell him a joke on Friday.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Okay.
What you need?
Your thoughts?
If you can see them, they may be able to see you.
Are things all right between us?
You're a good friend, and that's saying a lot.
Never mind, actually.
For you, anything.
Hey.
What's on your mind?
Your thoughts?
Not all superheroes wear capes.
How do you think things are between us?
Don't worry, I've got your back.
Never mind.
Sure.
Get him up! Eeny, meeny, miny, moe!
Why don't you just die?
Bet you're a believer in gun control now.
Pick your shot.
Come on, little girl. Let's do this. Fine, keep it.
Let's do this. Should know when you're outmatched.
That, my friends, is how we do it. came here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out. It's
done. Company!
Once again, our explosive personality wins the day.
Get some, motherfucker!
Weapons ready.
You need a good pounding. Food better be worth it.
Sorry about your face. Let me get you tissue. Inside your skull. Some motherfucker holds my nice.
Check the corpse. Anything useful?
Anything for me?
Incoming.
Excuse me.
Ah, glad to see you made it back. So, any problems dealing with the players?
I shoot up a lot of places. I can't remember them all.
Excellent. Looks like I chose the right person for the job. It'll be nice to have some proper hoes around here again. And the guns. Can't wait to swap out these shitty pipe weapons for some real weaponry. Here you go. Your payment. Just as promised. There's more where that came from, if you think you can handle it.
What I hear scattering the boys and stone cold. My canopy. Those are real.
There's plenty of caps out there for the taking. If you're up for the show.
I must be going crazy.
What's the news around here?
There is this place in Good Neighbor called Memory Den. Huh, more like fucking Drug Den if you ask me.
Your thoughts?
I tend to have some bad mood swings before I've had my morning coffee.
Any news going around?
One of my boys came back rambling about seeing a spaceship flying across the Commonwealth. I thought he had gone nuts from all the chems and put him down.
Your thoughts?
If whatever you're going to say isn't related to tits or ass, I don't want to hear it.
Got any work?
Not right now, but I'll let you know when something comes up.
Never mind.
All right then. Catch you later.
Always get so jumpy after a fight.
Yeah, but these are only giving me half a share.
Have a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Hey, hey, sexy bees.
Just looking to trade a little.
Take a look.
What kinds of things do you sell?
Almost anything and everything I can get my hands on. Rare artifacts, slutty outfits, you name it.
Got any work?
Not right now, but check back with me later.
I don't need anything.
All right.
That's it.
Hall, then I call it quits.
Gotta be an end to this someday. For now, do what I gotta do.
Yes?